led by party chief Vaiko, MDMK cadres on Sunday staged a black flag demonstration against Prime Minister Narendra Modi shortly before he arrived in Madurai. They accused PM Modi of betraying the interest of Tamil Nadu. Police said the protesters were detained. The Prime Minister arrived at the airport here about 30 minutes later and is scheduled to lay the foundation stone for the All India Institute of Medical Sciences near here and also address a public meeting. The protest was held near the Periyar bus stand in the city, away from venue of the AIIMS site. An ETV Bharat report.